In Oneonta, two families lose just about everything days before the holiday. Now, the Oneonta Police Department tells us a structural fire destroying South Alabama commit Demarion Fluff Bothwell's family home last night. Investigators say very little could be saved. Earlier this week, another family lost everything in a house fire. This was Tuesday night in the limestone area of Oneonta. Investigators say while their house is severely damaged, a lot of families' belongings are okay.